Earlier that day, I'd had a phone call from a friend in Canada. By pure chance, her brother, Stuart, was staying in Las Trancas, the same village as me. And after a few more phone calls and emails, I managed to track him down. Hola, my friends. Join me on the way to see... Stuart. He's staying in a little place further on down the road. Check it out. It's just a bit of a Nieve wasteland. But I tell you what, when this clears up, we get blue skies in the next couple of days, man. It is going to be unbelievable. Hola. Look at me, gringo. Okay, just in case this is mine. This one, can you check that out behind me? There's a mad robed dog following me. Yes, I hope it's a dog. It is a dog, right? It's got a collar on. Have you got a collar on? Just a minute.